This song is all about that cult sweet blasphemy.